Dr. Shaw, you have succeeded in completely destroying my attention span.
And for that, I get a rose?
Yes, and an invitation. The Beverly Hills Physicians Association is having their annual cocktail party tomorrow night. I know it's short notice, but I would love for you to be my date.
I see you're afraid if you go alone, you'll be fed to the lions.
I have been cleared of all criminal charges. In short, I'd like to show you off.
People might think we're a couple.
I hope so. I'll pick you up about 7. Bring your toothbrush.
You are getting distracted.
I can't take this. I swear to God, I'll kill myself. That's the only way to get rid of you.
Don't do anything you'll regret.
I've tried suicide before. I don't think I won't try again. If you die, I'm free. If I die, it doesn't matter. If we both die, good riddance! I'm free.